Senior number one, Jessica Steppen. For the Panthers, 5'8" senior number three, Lauren Welch. For the Crusaders, 5'5" senior number three, Chloe Reese. For the Panthers, 5'8" senior number four, Morgan Cotis. For Buhler, 5'7" freshman number 11, Ashton Schultz. For the Panthers, 5'9" sophomore number five, Cameron Dunecknet. For the Crusaders, 5'4" sophomore number 12, Addie White. For the Panthers, 5'7" sophomore number 22, Carley Brack. For the Crusaders, 5'9" senior number 22, Morgan Rohr. And for the Panthers, 5'8" junior number 25, Carly Dryling. Buhler is coached by John McClain. He is assisted by Dustin Hildebrand and Jack Conklin. Griffin is coached by Carrie Mitten. She is assisted by Bill Maddie, Kelly Calcara, and Heather Quillen. Your officials for tonight's game, Kyle Burnett, Scott Goodhart, and Gerald Henderson. Foul is on Cameron Dunecknet. That is her first, team's first. Carley Brack, that is her first, team second. Two shots. The foul is on Lauren Welch. That's her first, team's third. Jessica Steffen. Checking into the Panther lineup is number 20, Brooklyn Burkhart. Jessica Steffen. Checking into the Crusader lineup is number 2, Casey Kunde, and number 5, Aaron Stutterheim. Basket's good by Cameron Dunikek. The foul was on Morgan Rohr. That is her first, team second. Cameron Dunikek will be shooting one shot. Timeout, Buhler. This will be a 30-second timeout. Jump ball, the possession will stay with Buhler. Foul is on Casey Kunde. That is her first, team's third. Checking into the Panther lineup was number 21, Kate Warren. The foul is on Carly Dryling. That is her first, team's fourth. At the line shooting two shots, Jessica Steffen. Stefan, that's her first, team's fourth. Carley Brack will be at the line shooting for two. Returning to the Panther lineup is number three, Lauren Welch. For the Panthers is number five, Cameron Durkak. Her first, team's fifth. This will be a 30-second timeout. The foul is on Keely Ireland. That's her first, team's fifth. Thank you. Your score at the end of one period of play, Buhler 10, Great Bend 18. Foul is on Jessica Steffen. That is her second, team sixth. Fouls on Kate Warren. That's her first, team six. Ashton Schultz. The basket's good. Carley Brock. The foul is on Casey Henday. That is her second, team's eight. Checking back in for the Panthers is number 25, Carly Dryley. Carley Brock will be at the line shooting one shot. Number one, Jessica Steffen. Also checking in for Buhler is number five, Aaron Stutterheim. Thank you. Ashton Schultz. Stephen. Jessica Steffen will be at the line shooting 1-1. Checking into the Crusader lineup is number 12, Addie White. On Keely Ireland, that is her second, team's eight. Jessica Steffen will be at the line shooting 1-1. Jessica Steffen. Foul is on Keely Ireland. That is her third. team's ninth. Checked in for Great Bend was number 25, Carly Dryling. Also checking in is number 5, Cameron Dunicek. At the line shooting 1-1, Jessica Steffen. Erin Stutterheim, that's her second, team's ninth. At the line shooting 2, Carly Driving. Is on Brooklyn Burkhart. That's her first. At the line shooting 2 shots, Jessica Steffen. Your halftime score, Buhler 28, Great Bend 39. Chloe Reese. That is her second, team's first of the second half. Lauren Welch will be at the line shooting one. On Jessica Steffen. That is her third, team second. The foul is on Carly Dreiling. That is her third, team's first of the second half. Ballas on Jessica Steffen. That is her fourth, team's third. Checking in for the Crusaders is number two, Casey Cunde. The foul is on Addie White. That's her first, team's fourth. Lauren Welch will be at the line shooting two shots. Ashton Schultz. Checking in for Buhler is number five, Aaron Stutterheim. For the Panthers, number two, Keely Ireland. And number 21, Kate Warren. Thank you. The foul is on Morgan Rohr. That's her third, team's fifth. Checking in for the Crusaders is number 11, Ashton Schultz. For the Panthers is number 20, Brooklyn Burkhardt. Checking in for Buhler is number 3, Chloe Reese. Checking in for the Panthers is number 5, Cameron Dunicat. The foul is on Brooklyn Burkhardt. That's her second, team second. Reese. Your score at the end of three periods of play, Buhler 35, Great Bend 50. Casey Kunde, and that is her third, team six. Carley Brack will be at the line shooting two shots. On Cameron Dunicek, that is her second, team's third. The foul is on Lauren Welch. That is her third, team's fourth. Checking in for Buhler is number one, Jessica Steffen, and number 22, Morgan Rohr. Checking in for the Panthers is number 21, Kate Warren. Checking in for the Panthers is number 25, Carley Brack. Jump ball, the possession will stay with Great Bend. Checking in, Great Bend is number 2, Keeley Ireland. The foul is on Keeley Ireland. That is her 4th, team's 5th. Her 2nd, team's 6. The foul is on Kate Warren. That is her 2nd. Team 7. Checking in for Buhler is number 5, Aaron Stutterheim. And number 11, Ashton Schultz. At the line shooting 1-1. Ashton Schultz. Checking in for Great Bend is number 3, Lauren Welch. Three. The foul is on Jessica Steffen. That is her fifth. Team 7 checking in for Buhler was number 2, Casey Kunde. The foul is on Morgan Rohr. That is her fourth, team's 8. Carly Dryling will be at the line shooting 1-1. Basket's good by Lauren Welch. The foul is on Ashton Schultz. That is her first, team's 9. Lauren Welch will be shooting 1. Checking in for the Panthers is number 20, Brooklyn Burkhardt, and number 24, Allison Nealon. Jump ball, the possession will stay with the Crusaders. Checking in for the Panthers is number 14, Kaylee Unruh. Checking in for Great Bend is number 2, Keely Ireland. That's her third, team's 9. At the line shooting 1-1, Ashton Schultz. Thank you. foul is on Casey Cunday. That is her fourth, team's 10th. Katie Unruh will be at the line shooting two shots. Buhler 48, Great Bend 65.